Johnny!
Hello, Flo.
How nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving to you.
Hey, we haven't seen you for how long?
Here, please.
Well, I was in prison.
Oh, no, long before that. So nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too. Nice to see you. How are the kids?
Kid. We have one kid.
She's an adult now.
I forgot. Dementia, yeah.
Yeah. She's getting married.
Is she? Hmm? Brittany's getting married. I thought she was a dyke.
You say lesbian, asshole.
Look, I'm sorry. Yeah, right.
I mean, and they get married.
I meant gay.
And
gay.
They can get married.
Gay.
You don't have to come. He doesn't have to come.
We sent you an invitation. We heard nothing.
I was in prison. I told
you. Before that.
He doesn't have to come if he's too busy. You don't have to come if it's too much trouble.
It's not too much
no,
trouble.
No, if it's too much trouble, don't come. I don't need the extra aggravation if it's going to be trouble for you. I don't want it to become a thing.
It's not a thing.
Well, if it's going to be a thing, don't bother.
I don't think it's a thing.
It's not a problem. It's not a thing. I would love to come. I'll be there.
It's a week from Sunday.
A week from Sunday?
Yes.
I will be there.
So, you want to stay and have Thanksgiving dinner with us after we close?
Not really. I have an excuse, though, and I'll tell you what it is. I'm working at the mission. I get double the hours taken off my sentence for Thanksgiving.
God forbid you do it, because it's nice. I need to speak to you when you two are finished.
Not in this house.
Oh, she hates me.
No, she doesn't hate you.
She doesn't?
Yeah, I was fucking with you. Of course she hates you. You never show up unless you need something.
That's it?
Yeah.
Sensitive bitch. None of my wives hated you.
You were never married to any of them long enough to meet me.